RPMs. Gonna be one of those days, I think.
Them Honda boys.
Yeah, Honda reliability.
I might try to stay off like the main perimeter trail and just try to dance and all the stuff in the middle. It's not as whooped out.
Are you hoping to lead right now?
I'm fine with that, yeah.
If you want, yeah, I'll follow.
Yeah, it's okay. All right. sit here for a second? Hey, Ian, the one behind us is way better. Yeah. Thank you, sir. The downhill? Yeah. Okay. We're just gonna play around and he's gonna film us basically doing what Jason's doing now.
Yeah. Tear up the hillside.
Yeah.
A bunch of power slides.
Let's
maybe work on a jump over here too.
Let's let him get set up first.
Yeah.
I'll try to like go up around the trees and stuff. All right.
And then, yeah, if you want to do a drop from there.
Okay.
Thank you.
huge.
I want to ride on this side, like the face side.
Yeah.
But that sand is so soft.
Yeah.
So it's kind of scratched to get up on the bank. But play around in here if we wanted to. It's pretty freaking windy.
No, I hit it in third for the very first attempt ever. No cameras on me, and it was way farther than I wanted to go. Yeah, it feels high. Yeah. I can feel it when I get up.
You want to do it one more time? I have the clip, so.
Yeah. I'll do it one more time. I'll probably step over a little bit.
Well, we can go reverse on the perimeter on the way back. vortex ought to hold it up if I limp it back. Come on, baby. Wire the fuel pump up. Right?
Yeah.
I'll stay off this trail. I'll take the big dunes back. Watch out. I'm out of gas too.
Oh, I got some. I got my bag.
Yeah, part of it might be I'm low on gas too. I'm turning around.
Is it coming on, Jake? The people?
Yeah.
The relays.
Okay.
Gas light's not on.
So the fuel pump relay that went bad, I switched it with the radiator fan relay. I wired my radiator fan, put the radiator fan relay in the position of my fuel pump relay, and coming across the whoops, zip ties broke, the relay fell and hit the chain and busted open. Left me stranded here for a good 30 or 40 minutes. Now it's open and I just jimmied it up a little bit. It might work. Might get me back to the trailer. If we get back to the trailer, we will hot wire it.